People always believe that real education is out of hard work, out of very rigorous discipline, but we believe that it comes out of the happy process.
I worked 40 years in ISRO. My first boss was Dr. Abdul Kalam. We believe our knowledge and experience has to be institutionalized to bring in that type of experience to the youngsters so that they will do much better things than us in their future.
The way they're taking me through this course, it is like a practical learning. You have 3 hours of laboratory sessions. Instead of learning what exactly is in the practical notes you're doing, you invent a lot, you know a lot.
Throughout my BTech career, I've done roughly 5 projects. The one I've completed is the design and fabrication of go-kart, which we manufactured for a race to compete with the universities around the nation. It still roams in the university, the first ever go-kart on this campus.
So when you enter into this campus, you see that vibrance, that happiness, and the students are always on the go.
When I first came in, it was like this huge campus can be most of the people's dream college.
It's almost like saying India is a country which is having unity in diversity, and similarly Vignan, it is having students from different states and from different countries, and we learn a lot from that.
The environment is so friendly. It's just like the other home.
Vignan is well known for its food. Whenever, wherever we say Vignan, I'm from Vignan, oh, you will have wonderful food.
So it is like our chairman or vice chairman or any head in this college eats the same food what the hostel students.
Actually, ikkada nenu Chilukurupetla vittanu. Kan schooling anta until like 12th grade, I did it in US. Right now, I just chose Vignan's University because obviously there's a lot of stigma coming from people in the US saying that engineering here is good because it's a foundation for the rest of your life and your career. Starting from grades, I know like the schooling here is so different. The foundations that we learned on everything were completely different from what I experienced in the US. What else I thought was that people here are so different too. But thankfully, the people around me were patient with me. It's like they're so open and so nice with everything. They were willing to help out whenever I needed. Even if you're gone one day, they're like, where are you? What happened? And they're so concerned. It was always so nice to see that kind of concern. Even though it came with the hardships, many of my professors and classmates were very patient with me and overall helped me with this whole entire new experience I was having in my life. Amanana, it's like they raised me really well, Premito Pincheru, and they've always wanted what's the best for me. And with everyone's support, and obviously from my family, my friends, and now my classmates and my professors, it was a lot easier to stay in and feel welcomed here. This is my life, and I'm happy that this is gonna be my life for the next 4 years. It's gonna be something to see, and I can't wait to grow up in this kind of environment with these kind of people.
And the library, man, it gave me a sense of fresh air where I could just breathe, where I could just get lost in my books and find solace in them.
The teachers, they are very kind and friendly. They are willing to answer every question, every doubt.
So I am Chola Verma. I am a 4th year CSC student. So I have been placed in TCS through a coding competition called as CodeVita. So it was an online coding competition that was conducted for over 1 lakh people around the country. And from that, 3 people from our university got selected and 2 of us got a placement in TCS through this CodeVita exam. And apart from that, I also got placed into a university in abroad. It's called as University of Southern California. I got a master's admit from there. So like how this was all possible was that I've got into different activities and I've concentrated on both my studies and this, and I've balanced both of them. So I'm also the president of Student Activities Council. And so this helped me a lot in getting both the placement and the admit also.
And all our faculty, we have handpicked them from various institutes across the country. And more than 100 faculty are with doctorates.
It's a mix of juniors and seniors, wherever we go. They help all of us in whatever way they can do. And that is what we carry forward to our juniors.
So that positive vibe is what all matters. You know, it gives you a sense that all energy that you have, you can channelize it in a positive way.
Then this is a continuous process, continuous and contagious also. This is what we are cultivating, the culture. It is a cultural part. Culture cannot happen in one day or 2 days. It cannot happen on the timetables. It cannot happen in the classroom. It happens through giving the lot of freedom. We are maintaining more than 19 clubs to support the student development in various fields. And the required coaches, required teachers are all provided without any charge for them.
You're not restricted on any point so that you just do it just because you have to do it. You have the complete freedom to do anything and everything you want. So then learning becomes enjoyable.
I got placement in TCS. First of all, I must thank the TNP people, each and every person of TNP cell. They helped us and they trained us, they supported us throughout the training. That's how many people have got placed in TCS. And I must thank Rataya sir to get placed in some MNC company. Thank you.
మాకు చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. మా అమ్మాయి కూడా చదువు బాగా చదువుకొని మంచి ప్లేస్ జరిగింది. ఇది మాకు చాలా గర్వంగా ఉంది. దీని అంతరే కారణమైన విజ్ఞాన్ యూనివర్సిటీకి మాత్రం థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్పుకుంటూ కృతజ్ఞతలు అండి. నమస్కారం.
ఐ హావ్ సెక్యూర్డ్ 4 గోల్డ్ మెడల్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ కమింగ్ టు దిస్ యూనివర్సిటీ. ఐ హోప్ ఐ విల్ బి రిప్రజెంటింగ్ ఒలింపిక్స్ ఇన్ ఇయర్ 2020 ఆర్ ది నెక్స్ట్.
If one is working on a go-kart project, someone else is flying a drone somewhere.
If you're doing something which you like, which you love, and which is close to your heart, you'll definitely have a broad smile on your face because you're doing what you love.
We try to create a condition where the students, when they become professionals and they become engineers, they should derive their happiness from their work.
We'll be having very good opportunities here and a very good companies which come over here. At the same time, our faculty and the placement cell tell us how to do everything and they'll teach us and motivate us to get and placed over here.
The core ideology is to prepare student to be globally acceptable.
After coming here, after looking around people, after talking to people, after being with so many kinds of people, it basically helps me understand life.
It gives me mixed feelings. It gives me emotions, happiness, sadness, joy, whatnot, everything.
When you do a work and you get a recognition for it, that gives you ultimate happiness, and that is what is happening here.
It can't be university for itself, it can't be university by itself or for itself, but it has to be university for all.
My parents are very much happy. They still can't believe that their child has grown up so much that she is going to an office tomorrow.